Wine Tram is one of the tours in the world that is really exceptional because it's the only type of wine tour where you actually hop on and off a tram to various wine estates. The only thing that even comes close to us is something like the Napa Valley train. Other than that, we're the only one known in the world for what we do. Definitely a fun experience. It's something that you can do with the family, with friends, with your girlfriend or boyfriend. It's intimate, it can also be a group, it can be a party, it depends on what you enjoy. It's very important to book in advance during summer season because obviously we fill up quite quickly in advance. So we do advise going onto the website and just booking your tickets. It's 200 Rand per person. With that, you basically get some wine tastings complimentary. You also get wonderful views, beautiful experiences, and a lot of variety in product and in terms of services that the various wine estates offer you. We would basically say when you book a tour with us, the earlier you come, the better, because like you would see on our time schedule, which is available on the website, the earlier you book, the more wines that you would be able to visit. But planning a luxurious day, including a two-hour lunch, because you don't want to be rushed, would be about looking at 4 to 5 wine estates at most to make sure that you get the utmost best experience at each one of them.